Babe, I'm here with B right now.
Hola.
Hola. We're on our way to the airport. We're going to pick up Mama, and we're going to pick up Ricky. Here we go.
All right.
Stay tuned. Hi, Mama.
Hi.
Ricky.
What's up?
Heading back to Stanbridge, baby. Surprise!
Hey, how's it going? What's up?
Brian.
This is
Gabe.
Gabe, nice to meet you.
Hi,
Brian. Nice to meet you, Joanne.
Hi,
nice. How are you guys doing?
One second. Babe, oh my gosh, you look great. Dang. You look amazing. Do you need to change right now?
No, I think I'm changing to this dress. It is more professional.
Oh, I like that one.
Did you guys have fun?
We did.
What did you guys do?
Today?
Yeah.
Oh, just hung out.
Yeah, just
kind of
hung out.
Work stuff, and then yeah. I took a shower.
You guys went to El Torito?
Not yet.
Wait. Oh, I see Gabe.
Have enjoy.
You want to say hi?
Okay.
Enjoy.
Come on, baby.
We got a photo shoot.
Babe, you.
Hi, Mama.
Hi, I'm Sandra. Thanks for coming, guys. How did it, when did Mom come here?
Just picked her up.
Oh, you know Mommy, babe? You're Maya.
Mom.
Zach.
Hey, you got it! Yeah!
Woo! Yeah! I'm Ube. Okay? I'm Ube.
No, I no more can I show
you. Oh, babe, you booked for Ricky and my mom. That's so crazy.
Surprise, Mama.
Surprise, Mama. This video, yes. Aesthetics, of course.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, Gabe, come on. There you go. Keep going, keep going, keep going.
Fellowship that's granted to just a few students around the country from campuses all over the United States. The Newman Civic Fellowship recognizes and supports community-committed students who have demonstrated an investment in finding solutions for challenges facing communities throughout the country. Our recipient this year, Ms. Nguyen, is a leader on campus and she has demonstrated a remarkable capacity for leadership. She has served as Vice President of the Stanbridge Student Association for Occupational Therapy. She is a National Assembly Student Delegate. She's a Senior Senator for Occupational Therapy and Student Government, and is part of the Pi Theta Student Epsilon Honor Society, for whom she has a deep compassion. Stanbridge nominated Ms. Nguyen because of her advocacy and passion for the homeless in Orange County. Would you please join me in recognizing Ms. Nguyen for her receipt as a second National Civic Fellow for the Paul Newman Civic Fellowship from Stanbridge.
Yeah, baby! Woo! Woo! Go, baby!
Hey! Done!
Done! Okay!
1, 2, 3. That's awesome. It's the normal one. 1, 2, 3.
That's so weird. So.
Oh,
we'll
nice.
See how it goes.
It looks like I won it.
You did, buddy?
Yeah, I'm just gonna cross out her name and put mine.
I think we're in focus.
That's video, by the way.
Oh, hi. I love my husband.
Oh, I love you, Steve. Here, look, here's my
look
shirt.
At this. My awesome.
I heart my awesome wife. That's my awesome wife.
Okay. Take it away. Tell me about your project.
So our project complains about mental health and care.
Don't worry, you son of a...